My name is MD Danish Badar. Today I am going to show you how to come into a headstand. This is another variance way doing of headstands. It's called a tripod headstand. This is without too much using of your forearms and your shoulders. And okay. So first measure, open slides. In this position, make sure your wrist and your shoulder in one straight line. Okay? And now, you want to bring the center of the head forming like a triangle. If you put head here, it is a right posture. If you put head here between the both hands, it will hurt your hands and your neck. So always put here, okay? Curl the toes, hips up over the head. Then you bend one knee, enter the elbow and then the other and hold it here. And slowly one leg up and another leg up and hold on. Slowly come down, 3, 2, 1. Remember the counter posture in child pose, at least 1 minute. Really nice and cool. Headstand is a very powerful postures. It's help you glowing your skin. It's help you increase the mind activities. It is better for hair, eyes, because the blood flow is going opposite towards the brain. It's help you energize the entire nervous system. Your hormonal system is getting balanced. You feel lot of energy. So do headstands at home and get benefits. Okay, subscribe my channel for more video. Thank you. Bye bye. See you soon.